which the human body can decode, and outside of that is what scientists call dark matter or dark energy.